They're everywhere, and they're smarter than us in every single task we have assigned to them. And yet, nobody's talking about it. I am, if you want, a wake-up call. I was dancing inside my heart, like, we're figuring this out. It's amazing. Until you suddenly realize, hold on. When they are a billion times smarter with a B, that's comparable to the intelligence of Einstein, to the intelligence of a fly. Your view of the entire world is dictated by machines. I'm only asking us to be human. These are incredibly deep questions that we haven't even started to talk about.
Mo Gawdat is a man haunted by a vision of hell on earth. In his new book, Scary Smart, he predicts that someday the entire world will live under a frightful dictatorship run by machines that outsmart us. He says that this dystopian world is just around the corner for all of us if we don't act now. The next 8 years will be crucial for shaping a world where values as happiness, love, and compassion are the norm, not the exception. He worked for companies like IBM and Microsoft. He is Google's former chief business officer, a serial entrepreneur, writer of the worldwide bestseller Solve for Happy, founder of the 1 Billion Happy Movement, and host of his own podcast, Slow Mo.
But most importantly, he is an incredibly kind person. And today, Mo Gawdat is my guest. Welcome, Mo.
Thank you.